Hola. Let's learn about the articles today. Los artículos. Articles are either definite or indefinite. We have the, and we have for indefinite articles, a or some. In Spanish, you have four definite articles, la, el, los, and las. And you have four indefinite articles, una, un, unos, and unas. Now remember, la and una are feminine singular, and las and unas are feminine plural, when el and un are masculine singular, and los and unos are masculine plural. I hope you learned something today. Let's go.